Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Oh, sorry. Oh my, I'm so sorry. Man, I was picking my nose.
Yes, okay, but the big question. Oh! Oh!
Frank, where'd you learn to dance like that?
I'm not, mate. I'm separating my boxers or fucking.
That's a culture.
I may be a culture, but you're the spawner.
Oh. We are winning. We are not here. We're coming back.
Holy oh my shit. God!
Holy shit, lad!
Oh my god!
My brother, punish if you need to move on the way, move on the way.
No!
What you doing? Oh my god, he's dead!
Alright.
Andrew! How do you pick up these bitches? Do you pay for them?
No, or... son, I just walk up. And see the way I took out wee Viagra? Mm-hmm. I just tell him. Mere love, more look at this!
Right, and whenever you do that, what's the typical response from... the quote-unquote bitches for the tape?
Aye, son, they come over and whenever they do the wee mate and cure, come over and peep their head in the window and be like, oh my god, can I have a go?
Just for the tape, that is in fact Mr. Father Pat and not a young female inside the interview room. For the tape.
For the tape.
Aye, for the tape. Sweet dreams are made.